stick it to you. Had some fun on the rondo, I give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another on the hit list, tryna fix it in the issues with a bad. And they tell you that I was a savage, white horse in a carriage, but you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You
I'm back from school, and today was a pretty good day, honestly. It went by pretty quickly. We actually got off early because it's a Wednesday. So my first period, actually just walking into the school, I actually saw one of my other friends, which is nice. And then I went to my locker and I saw a girl who was in my dance class from last year, and so we had to talk really quickly because I was also in a rush to get down to my first period class, which is acting workshop. And I've actually had this teacher freshman year because she was my intro to theater teacher. And so yeah, so she's super nice. I really liked her. She said that in May we're going to have some sort of performance, something about how we're gonna write the show. I don't really know how that's gonna work out, but we'll see as the day gets closer. But she said that Wednesdays are improv days, but we're gonna start that tomorrow. So I'm also looking forward to that, because I've never really done improv before. I'm a little bit scared, but I think I'll do well. I think I got it. So I actually went into my first day thinking that I didn't have any of my friends in my classes, because everybody that I exchanged schedules with, we didn't have any classes together. But luckily, there were three people in my intro theater class that I knew. Out of the three, one of them is a senior, so I just never thought to check schedules with her. And the other one was a girl that I was in dance class with last year, and another one is a girl that I was in the musical Annie with. She kind of just like took care of the dog Sandy, and she also in my French club, which is nice. But yes, then second period I also had already had that teacher. I have French 3, and yeah, I knew I think 4 people from that class that I've had in other classes before, so I knew who I could sit with, which was nice. And then we had brunch, and then we have third period, which is my AP English class. I never had that teacher before. She'd only come into my English class last year to like say hi, introduce herself. But there was a few people that I had in years prior also in that class that I talked to a little bit. She was a super nice teacher. I liked her. She said that we're probably gonna struggle, but that's okay, and that we're learning, so I'll check back in like 2 months. And then my fourth period class is anatomy and physiology. I didn't know anybody there because that class is full of seniors and I'm a junior, so zero people I know in there, which is fine, I don't really care. After that is lunch, so I just sat with my friends that I sit with every single time. And then fifth period is my US history class. Honestly, the teacher reminds me of Janice from Friends because she kind of talks like her and she looks a little bit like her, but she also seemed nice. One girl that was in my AP English class sits in front of me in that class, so we were talking, and then a couple people that were in my world history class last year are in this class too now. And then finally, this is my sixth period, which is pre-calc, and the teacher also seems super nice. She seems like she would definitely be helpful when I need her help, because I will most likely need it in math. And yeah, there was half of the class was juniors, half of the class was seniors. And so yeah, so I knew a few people in there that I've had in prior classes. So all in all, I honestly rate the day like okay for being school. You know what, I actually went into the wrong class for US history. It wasn't my fault. My schedule said a certain class, and then it turns out that it was actually four classes down from that. So I walked in and I sat down. The teacher was like, guys, if this name matches your schedule, then you know, you walk in, but if it doesn't, then I can help you find your other class. But I thought that the paper with the name was inside, so I kept walking in. It turns out it was on the door, and then I overheard him telling somebody that the teacher that they were looking for is four classes down, let's say. And that was the exact same teacher I was looking for. So, I did get into the wrong class. It was not my fault. My schedule said the wrong one. All in all, for it being a school day, it was honestly like a 10 out of 10. School-wise. Did I want to be there? No. No, I did not. It was honestly a pretty good day. Hopefully the rest of the year is not too bad. We're gonna see though. But yeah, so that's pretty much my first day of junior year in high school. I cannot believe I'm a junior. I'm still stuck in 8th grade, but we're just gonna have to deal with it, I suppose. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching me get ready and telling you about my day, make sure you like and subscribe and comment down below any types of videos that you guys want to see. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!